Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
You better be ready, because here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Area 51, weighing in at 169 pounds, a Bomber!
Just moments from now, we'll get this competition underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record books.
They've been waiting a long time for this match. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
And his opponent, from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, Donald the Ladies Man.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Two superstars going head to head, I love it.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. Action outside.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Oh, I think this man needs business. Executed perfectly.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Might might be eating from a straw after that jawbreaker. Hey, that's one of your lines.
Yeah, sucking soup through a straw.
He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
You don't see that move every day.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
That ego is really being put in check here tonight, Cole. And if you ask me, it's about time.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he dodges that one.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
Look out!
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Big elbow!
He thinks he has it. Singles match.
Here's your winner, Bo Ballmer.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Wow. When you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.